So we're up to episode number 5, and this completes kind of the 3-part series on standards and regulations, which may be a little dry, but wanted to get this so we have this that we can reference it in future episodes. So one of the things that I wanted to do just quickly for those new, really covered this in episodes 3 and 4. You're more than welcome to go back and look at those. They really set the foundation for what we're going to cover today. And really what I want to do is just give you some more links and some more ideas as to the depth and breadth of information that's out there specific to this topic. A lot here, but just chunking it down quickly. Kind of in that organizational and industry coming up with standards, there's something called the AI Fairness 360. This is an IBM-led project where the general idea is to capture the best practices around how to remove bias from data. So one of the challenges with AI is that if there's bias in the data, AI is going to make a decision or has the potential to make decisions that reflect that bias. So the idea here is how do you get your data ready before you process AI processes it. We talked about NIST last week, U.S. government agency. Basically, they coming up with some AI standards. They have a best practices link actually on their webpage. And again, all these will be down in the description. Specific to regulation, there's this entity called the World Economic Forum. Basically, they're committed, and you can read it here, committed to engaging businesses and really trying to promote goodness, as it were, through regulation, right? It's one of those things they're just trying to be an influence, or maybe just think of it that way. And the reason I brought them up is just last week, they met as part of their meeting out in Davos in Switzerland. They had a session specific to AI. They had 30 experts, 4 different topics. Again, the link's there. It's kind of a good intro as to the organization and the type of thought leadership they're looking to provide. And then finally, Google's CEO got involved. This was within the past 2 weeks. And even he is saying that there's no question that AI needs to be regulated, but we're still around this question or this problem of what's the best way to do it. Now, a few other things that I found I thought were really of interest. There's actually a site that's tracking all of the AI policies across the globe. So you don't have to do that research anymore. There's actually a site that's keeping this up to date. It's pretty interesting. Somewhat related to regulation, if you look at what the UN has been doing, what they're doing is capturing what's going on worldwide specific to what different governments are doing specific to AI. I think they do this yearly. It was 2018-2019. It's a fairly detailed PDF. Have the link for that. And then finally, there was a white paper from the University of Oxford that talked about standards for AI governance. So again, the takeaway for this, there will be governance, there will be regulation, there will be standards. And all of this is in its formative phases, and it's just something that you need to keep pace with. So it's pretty much all I've got this week. Kind of, again, closes out the 3-part series. Got a really interesting one coming up. So subscribe to the channel. You're going to be notified as soon as I release them. And remember, technology moves fast. You can move faster if you keep pace with technology. See you next week, everybody. Bye.